back. I know, it's been like 7 days since I've uploaded anything, and really, who does that? Anyways, I have a good excuse. My wife, some friends and family, they got together with Benny K. Charters out of Charleston, Oregon, and we went out fishing for an early birthday present for me. Today's my birthday. I think I'm gonna be 32. Yeah, 32 sounds good. Anyways, enough of that. Today we're gonna do something a little different. I'm gonna show you a little bit of what we did, and you know, it was all great. It took us like 10 minutes to get out there, but it seemed like it took 10 hours to get back. I don't know. I was feeling really nauseous on the way back, the boat was like, it was all over the place. But I did get some footage, and we'll take a look at that. You know, just something a little different. And I hope you guys enjoy, and hope you don't get sick.
So heavy yesterday, she didn't jump. The boat was here, and she broke it this way and this way. Broke the triangle out. And she is not good. After that,
you hold them and everything, huh?
Yeah, embers.
Embers.
There we had some sketchy. Congested on the start of it. No activity.
Tedious to curves.
Am I over dramatic?
He talked you into an OBT?
Do you know how many? So, I had a male that matured out.
Yeah, a lot of people do. it's a gaff, isn't it?
Y'all know we do have fish players at the docks waiting for us. They'll cut your fish for you if you want them to. They charge $7 for a limited rock fish. Also, I'd like to ask you to stay on the boat until we're fully docked. If you try to leave early, just see or take a little swim and lose your hard-earned fish. Thank you very much, guys.
They did good.
Yeah.
The smaller one causes was only the